Corrali is there. Puck is worked free. Provorov got checked. Kings Gavrikov into the zone. Feeds it right side. Tries to get it back as he headed right for the net. But it was broken up by the goaltender's stick. Had a couple of goals in Ontario to start the season for the Rain. As Riddick gloves down an easy chance from the left wing boards. Puck still alive. Deneau around the left wing for Fiala. Out up high to Kopitar. Kopitar holding to Fiala. Fiala back to Kopitar. Pass intercepted. Play continues. Fiala shoots. Save. And now we get the whistle. Kings get it out to the blue line. Spence feeds right side. Looking Byfield to Moore and tight. Little chip shot handled by Merzlikins. Jack Johnson able to fight off a couple of bumps and get the puck in deep. Kings now turn it over on an outlet in Danforth, right circle. Now center shot, and they score. Turnover costs the Kings there as Danforth's centering pass was tipped in by, I believe it was, Voronkov. 1-0 Columbus.
But right here, Kings he goes around to the backhand and then through the middle. And that middle is the issue. You have two things there that are risky. You're on your backhand, so you're not as strong as possible. You're going through the middle. That's risky. You see the drive to the net. Brad Clarke tries to get it back. Sometimes a turnover like that.
Dean Evason and the Blue Jackets tonight. So that move has paid off, and the Jackets have the first goal of the game. Christensen from the boards on the left side. Through to the net. Save is made. Wraparound attempt. So the Kings on their second power play, trailing in the first period, 1-0. Laferriere a shot, kicked out with Byfield screening. Byfield getting some time on this first power play unit, replacing Kevin Fiala. Kings with a man advantage. Clarke shot at the net, save, rebound. Byfield blocked. Kempe with the puck.
Here's that chance with Byfield. He gets it off the skate, tries to move right back, and unfortunately,
the Blue Jackets' first power play of the game. Werenski will quarterback. He'll feed it on left wing. Moving in now, Sillinger, a shot handled by Riddick. Just missed the stick of Sillinger, and then Sillinger, in his haste, turned it over to Moore. Moore to the attacking line. Crisscrossing with Deneau, threw it in front, but Deneau couldn't get a stick on it. Johnson is on it for Columbus, and he'll flip it right back out. And now a turnover, a steal, a shot. Save is made by Riddick. Into the zone, high slot, a shot. Whistles wide to the left. Kopitar on the loose puck to Gavrikov. His shot blocked behind the net. Lewis, the wraparound denied, and then Lewis knocked it out of the air. Reunited with Deneau and Moore. That trio out right now, early second period. Moore along the wall, looking to hand it off. He does. Deneau plays it across. Shot. Save is made. Clarke with that shot. Now down low to Moore. Tries to stuff it in. Save made. And Provorov with it. Hands it off. LeBanc. Now on the right wing, Corrali's shot from 40 feet, handled by Riddick. Mikey Anderson paired with the ex-Blue Jacket defenseman Gavrikov tonight, who clears it to center ice. Puck to Flex. Chase down. In onside. Kempe. Out up high. Gavrikov shoots. Scores! Ringing it off the post. Gavrikov and the Kings have tied the game at one.
Always be so dangerous. First wave is Kempe. Here comes the second. Gavrikov with his head up. It gets a deflection off a Blue Jacket. Lottie didn't know whether he scored this or went off a King or a Blue Jacket. So you know he has that phone home signal after he scores goals.
For Quinton Byfield, who is looking for his third goal in three games. The other way, Columbus. Werenski feeds it on the right side, gets it back and tight. Shot save is made. And the rebound cleared away from the goal crease.
It's an open game here. I'm not going to say wide open, but it's open. There's some chances out there for both teams.
Here is Byfield again. He'll backhand it in to the right of Merzlikins. As the Kings make some changes, Jack Johnson outlets to Corrali at center, slips a check, lost the puck. Here's Akil Thomas, room into the zone, feeds it across, shot, score! Warren Fogel!
Position by the Kings is that much quicker, that much more dangerous. It stopped up right there. Three Blue Jackets are caught, a pinching Blue Jackets caught. The pass is hard. The shot is harder. Blake, I know you're right behind kind of Fogel when he takes this one. He rifles this one. No mistake, right up top.
The net was wide open, but you have to give credit to Hellenius in the neutral zone. A quick tip to Thomas, and then it was off 2-1. It was a beautiful play, but Hellenius actually started that in the neutral zone.
Turnover, a bad outlet, and now Gavrikov to Kempe, but Kempe got checked.
Yo!
Ahead, look out, a breakaway. Sillinger in, shoots. Save, Riddick! Riddick stopping Sillinger on a clean breakaway.
I mentioned trying to go tweeners. Technique, stick on the ice by Riddick.
Yeah, that's something we've seen over the years. When players are about to make their NHL debut, the teams do everything they can to make sure their families get to see it. In a chance from the Blue Jackets is stopped point blank by Riddick. Riddick. Most penalty kills, and the Kings get it down. Here comes Marchenko, hands it off to Monahan, feeds the middle, shot, Werenski, save is made. Quick release, kind of a snapshot, Werenski, again a shot, tipped Monahan at the buzzer. It would have counted, 2-1 lead.
Yeah, percentages for the Kings as far as the saves by Riddick. I think you're exactly right, Nick.
Second power play tonight, Hellenius had that cross check late in period two. Kings with a 2-1 lead. Jackets look to set up the power play. Sillinger fanned on a cross ice pass, picked up, carried in, Moore to the net, shoots, score! Trevor Moore, a shorthanded goal, his 11th career shorthanded goal. 3-1 LA.
He's deceptive on his shot, but Merzlikins does not get set. The goaltender will actually be moving as the shot is taken. Look at how quickly it is taken. And look at the position of the goaltender. He's off his angle. And you know what? Look at Trevor. His head's up, so he spots that.
Jackets come right back, but a pass across to the left side intended for Voronkov, who has their goal, missed his stick. Columbus still on the power play, but the Kings now with a two-goal advantage. Fantilli center shot save. Rebound. They score. Provorov. Riddick got the first stop. Couldn't stop the rebound chance, and the Jackets trade goals with the Kings here early on, and it's 3-2 LA.
It's huge by the Blue Jackets to make it happen. You have the setup play, and it's just, you know, it's almost a shank shot on the first attempt, and that's why I think there's a rebound here. And I'm not faulting the goaltender at all for the rebound. It's one of those, if it's not a change-up, I think David Riddick gets it easily, and he clears it to a corner.
At the Kings line, the other way, Hellenius in on right wing. Hellenius, a shot, kicked out, rebound, eludes Fogel. Fogel gathers it in again, feeds the blue line. Edmondson, a drive, score! Laferriere cruising in front, appeared to get a touch on it. If it's not his goal, it will be Edmondson's. 4-2 LA.
Turned his stick over again. Yes, he does. It's the backhand. I mentioned it before. It's kind of like when you're playing golf and you're hitting a shot the wrong hand. You have to turn the blade of the club over. And that's what Alex does there. He did that earlier in the year. He's finding ways to get open and get that stick free at the right time.
Moore speeding in down to the right circle. Stops up and works it in behind the net. Lines up in the corner to Fiala. Feeds the middle. Moore denied from the slot. Fiala spinning. Shot it wide. Picked up by Byfield. His shot is blocked. Kopitar with it. Can he shoot? Yes. Backhands it wide. Still loose around the net. Kempe for Clark to Kopitar. His pass blocked. Up top to Clark. Shoots. Scores. They had enough looks, didn't they?
Jackets do everything they can as far as the goaltender, but of course with the Kings on the power play, the Blue Jackets could not find an open man, and then it just took a little while here. The Kings were very unselfish throughout this entire exchange, and then finally, is it a bounce shot?
So the Kings have put this one away, three goals in the third period, and they defeat the Blue Jackets 5-2.